When you're ready then, mate, go for it. Nicely done. Nice.
Finally, without getting the bottom.
Mind my toes.
Actually, should we be out?
Can you hear me?
Yeah, come back a bit. Come out of here. That's it.
Oh, this is going to be a panic.
Oh, no, he's coming in line.
Oh, are your knees okay?
I like it if you hear it from the metal.
So I did that, I did a
turn. Uh-oh!
Shall we pick this tin automatically? Run it round, Tolley, run it round! He's turning back.
Oh, yes!
Oh, God!
I didn't land on my ass!
I'd say you were going fairly fast!
Turn round yet. Try one so if it doesn't work.
Come on, Rob! Run!
You should turn the other way
now.
Yeah. Rob, run! Start running!
Oh! Bang! Soviet Russia, ground hit you!
Did you see what Tolley's land?
I love your choice of clothing white. As well.
White!
So that's just a nice running road.
Now he's going to turn the other way, a bit too right. Sit. He turns it halfway.
But you can't.
Like you say, you can put your finger in the blue one.
Probably you see it. That's the good one.
He's
still landed good.
Nicely done.
You're an expert at zip lines. You should be a Wi-Fi stranger.
I'm a monkey.
It's a shooting star.
I was going to turn it round his arm, mate.
Look at that quick take and see how close it is. Now turn around.
Oh,
see, that's what I tried one swing and if you don't do it on the
first swing, Tolley. Did you see Mark Tolley's landing?
Nah.
Oh, he's just done it. I thought, I didn't know. Oh, yeah.
He went
backwards, he didn't know his bottom because he hit that and then bounced.